Hello, hello everyone. My name is Lara. Welcome to Lara Oracle Tarot. This video including three horoscope forecasts for three star sign. Sagittarius, Capricorn and Aquarius for the period in January from 10 to 16. My dear guests, every month and every week I make new video, new forecast horoscope. So don't miss anything and subscribe my channel by pushing off this red button. And we will start. First, it's forecast horoscope for star sign Sagittarius for the period from 10 to 16 January. First, we will see what will be general atmosphere for Sagittarius in this period. My dear Sagittarius, in this period you will feel like some movement in your life. If in your past you felt like any movement, any development possible, I guess you start new business, maybe some, but like completely silence, completely nothing changed, nothing happened in your life, and just like stop all your life, completely still. And in this time you will feel movement, and everything will happen very quickly, very like, and at the same time. You know, sometimes it happened like any all area of our life very quiet, like I said, completely still silences. And in this period it like refresh your life, restart, and you will feel the movement, you will feel development, and you will have some idea, or maybe you have already some idea, and you will strive to this achievement, to get a result. But unfortunately the cards say you will be a little bit disappointed. Look, we can see a person, he sit under the tree and disappointed because of some achievement. So my dear, don't be disappointed. Life so unpredictable, and everything will be good for you. So you wanted development, you wanted the speed in your life, but you will not be very glad for result. What will be in your family? Elsa, you will be a little bit upset, a little bit sad. Maybe because, you know, like when person cannot get this achievement, cannot get result, for example, strive completely to some idea, some maybe business, some project, devote completely himself or herself to some new business, like I said, and you don't, and when you don't see result, so of course it's very big disappointment. So you devote your body, your mind, your heart, your action, you spend your time and energy for this, but any result. And that's why you will have discussion in your family, and maybe you will ask some advice, and maybe you will need support from your family. It's very important for you. What will be in your private life? My dear Sagittarius, the card say you're very addictive to your partner, and your partner, it's you're the best friend you have. Look, you can see it's like partnership, like friendship, and also very vivid sexual life. So like I said, you very addicted to your life partner, and you're just a little bit, you know, you cannot get this achievement, you cannot get this result about maybe your job. But we will see, we will open position about job, and we will see what exactly the card want to say you. But definitely your partner, your life partner, definitely your soulmate. What about your job? I guess your job connect, maybe you, it's like maybe some restaurant business, maybe you start, like I said, some new project, and you It's like, look, you grow up, your business, your this project grew up like some tree, but very, very slowly. And you wear mask on your face, and you don't want to show anyone about your achievement, about your development. You keep in secret all your this process and all this your idea. So you keep mask. You don't let anyone to be to bother you like this, and but very, very slowly you move to your achievement or to good result. What will be in your social environment in society and maybe with your friend? You will have very, very active social life and business life. Look, we can see a conversation, business meeting. Maybe you will have some contract. Maybe you will have discussion about some contract. Maybe you will buy something or sell something, something like this. And also the cards say very big, very important for you, your private life. You very loving person. You very addicted, like I say, to your partner. But also at the same time, you very popular between your friends. I know Sagittarius, it's a such kind of star sign, like these people very attractive, very funny, and very popular between friend, and always around you a lot of friends because you're very fun and you very, very good friend, very faithful, and that's why people always strive to you because they know they always can get from you nice advice and support and always and nice conversation. You keep a very positive energy, my dear. What will surprise you in this period? What will surprise you this period? Maybe exactly this card say this period will be like restart, like I said, refresh. Something has been damaged in your life, in your past, and but it didn't broken you, just opposite. This event, you've been disappointed, yes, but this event made you more strong, more wise person. You became like wise man, like master. Also, the cards say you will understand with your partner you completely different, but at the same time, for some reason, you always together and you enjoy this partner. Maybe some from your past, some partner you understand like you cannot be together because you're so different. It can be different of age, difference of religion, different like country, language, and etc. etc. And look at this woman can get information from angel, have very like spiritual experience. What will be advice for you this period? In this period, life will send you some bonus, like some gift, like some new possibilities, opportunity to improve your life. It can be money, it can be new possibilities, maybe new project. It will be like restart. So, in this period, you will get bonus from life, like new. Like restart. Understand? Else is the card said definitely you have great partnership, your partner life and your friend and your lover, your husband, your wife and etc. etc. And you always can find support from your partner. Just appreciate this, okay? Yes, you're very popular person, you're very loving, you're very attractive, you're very funny and people strive to be with you always. Always and say enjoy with you, but don't forget who support you. It's your, exactly your partner. It's your soulmate. You like it, my dear Sagittarius. So be wise person and try to save this partnership, appreciate your partnership, my dear. Also, yes, around you in this period, you will have people, they will support you, it will be like your helper, like because we can see some maybe you will see development in this period, maybe a little bit like slowly. Remember the card says slowly, slowly development. So don't be upset. Everything will be okay. Just this time. Be patient, okay? If you like this video, please give me a thumbs up, write your comment and your life story, and I wish you all the best and thank you for attention. And see you soon again. Bye bye. Hello, hello everyone. My name is Lara. Welcome to Channel Lara Oracle Tarot. This video for a class horoscope for star sign Capricorn for the period from 10 to 16 January. My dear Capricorn and guest of my channel, every week and every month I make for you new video, so don't miss anything and subscribe my channel by pushing on this red button. And we will start. What will be general atmosphere for Capricorn in this period from 10 to 16 January? My dear Capricorn, the cards say in this period you will have possibility maybe to the one of your desires will come true. Possibly in your life been very hard period and you thought like nothing changed, nothing like everything like frozen in your life. And look, we can see the Hanged Man. So you had maybe some idea and you wanted some movement in your life, self-development, but long time nothing changed. And this period you will have this possibility and the one of your desire will come true and you move to the sun. It's the best card in from tarot. So congratulations my dear Capricorn, and this it feel like period a refresh, restart in your life, like new page, a new book will start in your life. You will have possibility to change your life to for better. What will be in your family, maybe with your relatives? You have very nice partnership, we can see fall in love. Of course, Capricorn is the best star sign for family. He or she very, very faithful. You will be very caring and loving person and very, very caring partner. But be very careful because the one of your maybe relatives, maybe your partner, maybe your parents will need some maybe magical supporting, maybe your supporting and maybe you they will need your help and you will must care about them and go maybe to hospital and doctor. At the same time, you know, it can be like effect from possibly, I guess, your family, maybe your members, and maybe you exactly have some maybe enemy, some secret enemy, some people wanted didn't want for you benefit and profit, and they create for you some problem. And this and maybe you know you've been nervous, you had some stress, you've been stressed, and maybe that's why the cards say you will have this influence from this conflict and it will have a effect for your health. What will be in your private life? You will be a very popular person. Again, the cards say you will be like fire, you will feel a lot of like energy and a little emotion. You're very loving, like I said, person, and you enjoy with your partner and with your family. And in this time, possibly you will want maybe to travel to somewhere, or you will have a lot of communication with people from abroad. You will be a very popular person. This time, maybe you will visit your friends, or your friends will visit you. So you will have a lot of communication, conversation, etc., etc. So you will be a popular person, and you will have very active social life. What will be in your job? The card say your attention will focus about financial achievement. So you will strive to improve your financial stability, financial state. In your life, in your job, you have some person like teacher, and this person will like teach you something. Maybe for your job, maybe you try. To get new knowledge, new skills, and you will find in this period some like teacher, and you will have deal. You will ask maybe advice. Maybe you will need advice from some teachers, and you will get in this period, my dear. So, congratulations! You will see development in your life. So I guess you will strive to improve your financial state. You will strive to financial stability, and you will find some teacher, and this person will help you in this period. What will be in your social environment in society? Again, cards say you will strive to financial stability, to improvement of your financial stability. But at the same time, you will have maybe some person will want to be in relationship with you, so you must be ready for this. Maybe in this period you will meet some person pretty, and he or she will very very pretty, very attractive, and he or she will attract you this, and you will have a nice conversation, nice discussion, nice meeting, and etc. And it will be like, by the way, it can happen while some business meeting, business maybe travel, and etc. And the card say slowly you move to your improvement, your financial state. What will surprise you in this period? I don't know, my dear Capricorn, it will be not very easy period in your life. First, you will be a little bit disappointed from your past. Maybe first you're disappointed being in your childhood. Maybe you had some problem with your mother, etc. And so some person, some woman will surprise you in this period. You will see this woman like from another side, and this woman like look and very pretty, very smart, but at the same time a little bit like dangerous. Maybe you will be even scared. You will be surprised from her behavior. So maybe you will see, and you will know about some magical skills of this woman, and you will be very very surprised. So be very careful. Just keep distance from this woman, okay? What will be for you advice in this period? Because maybe in this period you will want maybe to start new business, and like to be like owner of business. You will want to open business, and you would like be owner of your life. Else the card say it will be competition, and you will have a lot of rivals, and but you will be very stubborn, and you will strive to this achievements, because all your attention will be focused just about improving of financial state. At the same time, the card say if in your period in your life been very hard period, so this hard period finally will finish in for you, and it's like will be like refresh, restart of your life. So a little bit difficult, like will be very colorful and active period in your life, my dear Capricorn, but be patient. Life in this period will send you some possibility, some chance to improve your life, some chance to change and restart your life. Okay, and you just be very careful and look around you and don't miss this possibility, great possibility to change your life and to improve your life. Okay, I dear Capricorn. If you like this video, please give me a thumbs up, write your comment and your life story. I wish you all the best. Thank you for your attention and see you soon again. Bye bye. Hello, hello everyone. My name is Lara. Welcome to channel Lara Oracle Tarot. This video horoscope forecast for star sign Aquarius for the period January from 10 to 16. My dear Aquarius and guest of my channel. Every weekend, every month, I make for you new video, so don't miss anything and subscribe my channel by pushing of this red button. And we will start. What will be general atmosphere for Aquarius in this period from 10 to 16 January? My dear Aquarius, in your life, if you woman is you, if you man such woman in your life, this woman very powerful and this woman full of idea and this woman very active and very attractive and very powerful and very respectful woman. This woman like sunshine, very vivid and she strive to get something. She had some desire and she do her the best to get this result, to this achievement. Okay, but in past of this woman, as the card say, there has been some maybe betrayal, maybe betrayal, maybe something stolen, something so unjust has been in life of this woman. And but she passed this period, hard period, and now she closed this page and she strive to this achievement. And she has a goal, she has a target, and she strive to this this goal and this achievement. By the way, this woman has some magical skills, some maybe not like secret knowledge, magical knowledge. So such woman beside you, or if you woman, that's you, my dear. So some betrayal, maybe someone wanted stolen something from you or from your woman, and but it's a state in past. What will be in your family? Can see, look, you will enjoy just at home. It will be very nice conversation, very nice meeting. You will be enjoy in your in your home, in your environment, home environment. And look, very nice conversation. But you have maybe some dream, like I said, some maybe some target, some goal, and you will just you like ask so to the sky, just please and send me this. I don't know, it will be maybe you have some secret desire, some secret dream, and you will have discussion in your maybe with your partner at home, and also you will read, you can read, you will read a lot, and so it will be like calm period in your life. Nothing like excited, just conversation, just enjoy, just reading, maybe something like you know, some hobby and etc. What will be in your private life? My dear, the card again say about very nice couple. This couple look and we can see woman and man, mature to mature person, and very they very adult, very they have very big experience. So you woman or you man, and but anyway, you now have a great relationship, and between you just gold. It's mean like this relationship really like real gold, like wealth. So you wealthy person because you in this relationship. But you in this relationship because in your life has very big influence your past, and you all the time you look past and you make some conclusion from your past, and you wouldn't like to repeat the same maybe mistake else. So past has very big influence, very big effect in your life, and maybe that's why this card say, remember, you had in your life some betrayal, some person wanted, maybe some stolen, maybe some your ex, something taken something from you by like you know them cheating you some betrayal you had, destroyal and betrayal in your life been. And now you have this relationship. Look, we can see mature woman and mature man, and this relationship like gold, real wealth. What will be in your job? Let's ask about your job. My dear, the cards say all your attention will be about money, about you all. You focus too much about money. You just strive to financial achievement. You want more and more. Even the cards say about this like greedy. I guess maybe you know this past have very big influence in your life. You lost something and someone could stolen something from you, taken something from you. Look, you had again, I repeat the same information about some betrayal in your life, maybe some stolen, maybe some injustice in your life. You could lose something like material thing, financial things, and etc. And now you feel a little bit like greedy, and you will not let anyone to take anything from you. You strive to financial achievement, and because you know social environment like these hyenas, they always so always some very can be some people who will want to destroy your financial our finances, like people always envy, can be jealousy and etc. What will be in your social environment? My dear, the card again, the card give you this hint like in this period, life will send you some chance, some possibility to improve your financial state. So, something unexpected can happen in your life. It will be like new chance. Of course, life is so unpredictable. We never know what can happen even after 1 hour. Okay, so something happened. Else, is the card say you will focus like maybe you will read a lot. You will maybe study something, learn something, and you will build plans for your future. But you will have some conversation about money. Money, of course, from all this card, I must to say, money have very important in your life. All your attention focus about money, about financial state, about improvement on financial state. What will surprise you in this period? Aquarius, surprise for Aquarius. My dear, if you remember the card say from star, some woman, very important woman, she has very big influence in your life. This woman definitely has some magical skills, magical knowledge, and the magic there is in your life definitely. We can see, look, magic. Some Mesa, also magic, and this woman very like pretty and smart, very attractive, but at the same time has this magical secret knowledge and magical skills, and you will be even a little bit scared from this woman. So if you woman, that's you, and if you man, you have such woman in your life. But the cards say this relationship like gold. Too mature person and this relationship like gold, but sometimes you will be like in shock from this woman. Such is life. What will be advice for you in this period? again, card say, again, card say about some woman. About some woman with magical skills and magical knowledge, and something like will finish in your life. I mean, maybe you close some page in your life, some maybe business, maybe you left some job, and etc. etc. And the card say in this period again, I repeat the same information. Life will send you some chance to some new possibility, maybe like new page. You will start like new page in your life. So it will be period like restart, refresh of your life. You will study something, you will learn something, and you will read a lot, and you will open for in your woman and some magical skills, and you will be a little bit scared, and you will be surprised a little bit, okay? But this development will be very, very slowly. It's like slowly movement from past to your future. Okay, it's like refresh, restart of your life will be this period, my dear. Congratulations. And if you like this video, please give me thumbs up and write your comment. I wish you all the best and thank you for your attention. And see you soon again. Bye bye.